Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Your girl is back. I've been out for like 1 month. Like I couldn't upload anything on my channel. I'll tell you guys the reason later on. But oh my god, while I was away, we hit 1,000 subscribers. You guys, it makes me so happy. The day I saw the notification, I was like, the way I screamed. It's also satisfying that all my hard work is finally paying off. So thank you guys so much to every one of you. Thank you. And people are still subscribing, although I've not been uploading for a while now. Like, it makes me so happy. You don't even understand. I just finished filming a sit-down video of the things I did to hit 1,000 subscribers. It took me 9 months to move from 100 subscribers to 1,000 plus subscribers right now. If you've been following my channel, you know that as of February, I was stuck on 100 subscribers, and I had been stuck on that 100 subscribers for like 5 months, guys. It was so frustrating for me. Well, I just finished filming the video. If you're interested in watching, you can go check it out on my channel. The title is The Things I Did to Hit 1,000 Subscribers in 9 months. So go check it out. Now, back to while I've been away. You guys, October was not my mate at all. October didn't go well for me, to be honest. A lot of things happened in October, which I pray they never happen. You guys, I pray they never happen. So, but I'm back, I'm better. Can you peep my hair? Okay, so first of all, why I stopped uploading was the fact that my laptop crashed. You know, if you've been watching my vlogs, you know my Acer laptop, that red laptop I always edit with, it suddenly crashed. So, and it wasn't coming up again. I didn't know what to do. We tried everything we could, but it wasn't working out, so we had to get a new laptop. So right now I have a new laptop. So that Acer laptop is the second Acer laptop I'm using. The first one had keyboard issues. The second one is still the same keyboard issues that he had. So I don't know, maybe Acer needs to do something about their keyboards, because it's not even only me that is complaining. A lot of people that I know that are using Acer, the only complaint they have is that their keyboard is rubbish. So we had to switch to HP laptop. So this is currently a HP laptop that we got, and according to words on the street, HP laptop is a better laptop. So I don't know, I've never used HP before, so I'm going to just keep, I've been using this one for like 1 week now, and so far I think it's doing a good job. So yeah. Also, while I was away, while my laptop was giving me issues, I was busy filming a lot of things, because I wanted, once I get a new laptop, I'll just start editing all the videos I have. To my utmost disappointment, life had other plans for me, because my memory card suddenly wiped all the clips. I have a 128 GB memory card, which I'm currently using now, and since I started using it, it has not given me any issues, because it's a new SD card. So all of a sudden, when I got this laptop, immediately I slot in the SD card to, you know, copy the clips and start editing. I noticed that my SD card was empty. Like, no clip was inside, no videos, no pictures, there was nothing at all in the SD card. It was as if I just bought a new SD card. And I never formatted the SD card. I never format my SD card because I don't have any reasons to. Plus, I was saving a lot of content to post on my YouTube channel, but like, the thing just, I wanted to run mad. Oh god, I was so sad that period. I was so sad. But then I was like, I don't know, the universe had other plans, and I don't know the reason why all these things happen. So I just had to let it go. I was really, really sad, but there was nothing I can do, because we tried recovering it and it wasn't working. Like, the SD card was not showing nothing. So I had to let it go because there was nothing I could do. So I had to start afresh. Here's a recap of everything that has been happening. First of all, I visited Ihiala Market. If you've been following Nigerian news, Anambra news precisely, you'd remember that there is a market that got burnt in Anambra State. That's the Ihiala Market, Nkwobe Market, Ihiala. So I visited there 2 weeks after the fire burnt. So 2 weeks after, I went to that market, that Ihiala Market, which is where I made this hair, by the way. This I used color 39 expression normal attachment, not the big size, the normal one, just one. That's what I used in making this hair. So when I went to make the hair, guys, oh my god, I got the clips which I'm going to insert now. A lot of people lost so much in that fire, like a lot of goods were damaged. Some people's shops were burnt to the ground with all the goods they have in store. Like, I couldn't even imagine how much pain those people were going through. So right now, what most people did, like those that can afford it, what they are doing now is to use zinc and plywood to make a shade for their goods, because they had to start afresh. The people that cannot afford to start building anything now, they are using umbrella. There are even people that can't even afford to get those umbrellas they're using selling in the markets. Like, it's so heartbreaking. And then if you're passing around that area, a lot of people are begging you to come and buy something, but the truth is you can't buy everything from everybody. So it's just so heartbreaking and humiliating. And the worst part is that nobody knows what caused the fire, like this kind of big fire in a market, burning down people's goods and everything, but nobody could give an account of what happened, how the fire started. It was just so heartbreaking to watch, to be honest. So heartbreaking. And I pray God meets them, all of them, at the point of their needs, guys. People are really suffering in this economy. Some of the traders there were lamenting that what's even more important to them is that they got these goods on credit. Like, they were hoping after they sell the goods, you know, they will now pay back the people that supplied them the goods. And now the goods are burnt. They don't have any money at hand, any cash at hand. No help is coming forward. And it's just so heartbreaking, honestly, because the economy is already very bad, and now imagine being in debt in this economy. Like, you've not finished finding money to feed yourself. I was just feeling so bad for them. If you're passing there, the way they'll be dragging you to please come and buy at least one thing from them, at least one thing. It was just so heartbreaking to watch, you know, elderly people struggling and all that. But things happen now, life goes on. So guys, that is everything that's been going on around me. I said let me give you guys a life update video before I continue with my vlogs, because that will be all for this video. Thank you guys so much for sticking with me. Thank you for 1000 subscribers. It's all the way up from here, you guys. It's all the way up. If you're still struggling to hit 1000 subscribers, you should check out that video I'm talking about. I'll leave the link in my description box. Make sure you check it out, because these are very simple things that can be easily overlooked. So thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to subscribe, like, comment, you know, share my videos with your family and friends, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.